wala lang, meaning nothing in English, his writings have so far been the most notable and the most read wala lang that our readers have been able to get.
So I hope the topics covered by the articles similarly have taken the minds of Manila Bulletin readers temporarily away from their daily concerns. I would also like to thank the Manila Bulletin family, Dr. Emilia Beldeleon and her team, for their patience in editing my frequently wayward prose.